So I need to know, does anybody else's paint palette look like this?
Yes.
Because what I do is, like, the next time I go to use my paint palette, I will peel this off. And it's just so satisfying.